In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fold this almost seamless hexahedron that I designed from a water bomb base, and it spins. Ready, set, here goes. So for this hexahedron, I'm going to use a 6-inch square of kami, but you could use a sheet of printed paper cut square. Begin white side up and fold in half diagonally. Try to make really precise folds and crease sharply. Unfold and fold in half in this direction. Unfold, turn over, and now fold in half like this. Unfold, turn over, and now push the middle point in and bring these two points down to the bottom edge like this and flatten. And here we have the water bomb base with no creases down the middle. Unfold, and now we're going to fold the corner to the middle and then try to remake the water bomb base. So here goes. Corner goes to the middle. Crease on this fold. And remake the water bomb base. Now fold this flap up to the top. And fold this flap down to here. Unfold and fold the flap so that this edge aligns with the crease. And turn over and do the same thing. So fold this flap up. And fold it down. Unfold, fold to the crease. Like that. And now rotate and fold this flap to this point, but we're going to go underneath this flap. So it just goes up like this. And crease sharply. Unfold, put this flap back down. And now open this flap out and open this out, and we have a puppy dog. Separate these flaps like this. And we want to reverse these creases. So make this flap go like this. We're folding right on this point. Careful not to tear right in, around here. Just fold right on the existing creases like that. And same on this side. This becomes a valley fold. Like that. So make both those folds, and you see we have these two bird beaks. Slide one beak inside the other. And make sure that they go all the way. And now, fold this flap inside the pocket. Like that. And close these flaps. Turn over. And we need to tuck this flap into this pocket. So first, fold it to this point. And now, fold over the edge. Unfold and tuck this flap into this pocket. And hand pretty sharply. And we are ready to blow it up. And you can just blow it up from this point. You can also, yeah, make sure that all three flaps go opposite directions, like a Mercedes sign, and blow into you. And just fix it up a little bit. And there it is. And what I like about this is that it can collapse like that, so it lies flat. And when you want to blow it up, all you have to do is blow into this pocket, the single flap, not the ones that are together. You just blow right into that pocket. And it blows up instantly. And you can hold it between your fingers and blow onto the right side or the left. Or the left. And it spins. And the way I got the two to go at the same time is I put them together slightly one above the other, and then I blew straight onto this point. And as you can see, it's quite challenging. There it goes. That's about as good as I can get it right now. All right, hope you guys like that, and I'll see you later.